Darling, let me hold a memory in my